everyone. We are the group 2 and this video presentation is all about the short video essay of the present situation involving the social controversies, social issues and problems, including the disasters and crises, floods, earthquakes, wars, climate change, and lastly is COVID-19 pandemic are the common problems that the world often to struggle. So let's start.
Disasters and crises, floods, earthquakes, wars are the common problems that the world often to struggle. But the pandemic is the highlighted for these days. It becomes the spotlight or the eye of the world as the COVID-19 pandemic spreads across conflict zones. The impact will be unpredictable and potentially catastrophic. COVID-19 is already starting to expose structures, prejudices, and weaknesses among many marginal or conflict-affected populations. In the Philippines, COVID-19 has been described as being one of the longest and strictest lockdowns in the world. The world finds hard time attacking the virus since it is initially conceived as an unseen enemy, craving to infect, kill, and upend the lives of Filipinos, took a corporeal form. In addition, this reason must people adapt and change the ways for the sake of health securities. One of the worst situations that most Filipinos facing with is losing their job because of lockdowns. That's why they don't have the ability to buy any food and hungerness is the result. But let's remind ourselves that strengthening our health and fit is really unnecessary for this amidst of time to keep us more positive and we can move forward to the fullest of life.
Climate change. A warmer changing climate is a threat to the entire world. Climate change affects the entire world population. And the Union of Concerned Scientists call this social issue as one of the most devastating problems humanity has ever faced. We need to be careful and think what is right. This is our only home and we should be responsible in preserving and taking care of it to prevent this kind of problems.
Present situation involving social controversies nowadays is the most common is the pandemic and our education system. So we know that our education system is online study. Many of us rant about the system here in our country that the students find it difficult and hard to pass, especially those students who are taking up more laboratories than the subject. Because students really need to go to school for them to make a face-to-face conversation with the teachers and instructors for them to learn. And aside from that, depression is prone to the students because we are having a difficult time in passing our subject because many of us have difficulties in internet connection. So that is one of the reasons why students take suicides and stop going to school or stop going to online classes. So that is one of the most common issues here in our country.